Headaches. Trouble sleeping. Suicidal impulses. Do you hear voices?
I hear your voice now.
Disembodied voices. Voices that seem to be coming from somewhere else.
Not really.
Jerry, do you find yourself crying a lot lately?
No.
No? Are you still taking the medication?
Usually.
You have to take it every day without fail.
I know, but...
But what?
The medication, it smooths things out, and that's okay, right? But even though there were bad moments...
Very bad moments.
Very bad. There are also moments of inspiration and beauty when all the world makes sense. And the elegant secret mechanics of man and God are revealed in their many dimensions, and the universe is laid out before mine eyes, and it is a blessed place.
You totally stopped taking the pills, didn't you?
Totally.
Thanks for your honesty, Jerry. Our relationship depends on the cooperation of the Department of Corrections. If you become non-compliant, I have to report that.
Now put me away.
Let's not find out. Let's make you compliant. Take the pills.
Okay. Let's not find out.